In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the corrupt game data error in GTA 5 in 2025. So make sure to watch until the end. And if you're new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you never miss any updates from this channel.